community, the Hollers still trying to fight back from that loss. And to make matters worse, we got new folks make the ground. Outsiders, spies, and trash. But they ain't no benevolence in their heart. With them, they bring only pain, heartbreak.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
Laveau, been a while. Wasn't expecting to see you working with the Haitians.
It's either this or bow down to them fucking coon asses, and you know I ain't ever been one to bow down to anyone.
Ain't that the goddamn truth?
Cassandra phoned ahead. Say you going out to Perla's. Asshole named Merle Jackson runs it. Turned it into a brothel. Let's white fellas come in and do whatever they want to our young sisters.
How do I get to them?
You don't. Not yet, anyway. A lot of those Dixie fucks try to stay out of sight. There's someone put a bullet up their ass.
If I hit his operations, he'll have to come out and deal with me.
I got an idea how to get his attention. He got some girls locked up on the second floor of Perla's. Calls them his thoroughbreds. Has them strung out on all kind of shit. He makes a lot of money off them. Go in there quiet. Get them out of there.
I'll let you know when it's done.
Hey, I'm sorry to hear about Sammy Nellis. They always did right by me.
What you got?
Mr. Laveau told me you'd be coming. The girls are upstairs. Be careful. Merle's people are all over the place.
I will. Thanks.
Always turn it off.
But it's my goddamn radio, not some mystery nigga radio.
I don't know what to tell you there, man. Guess your ass is finally gonna have to learn to read then.
Take a walk.
Where did he come from?
Excuse me. Oops.
I forgot you was born and raised here, too.
Mm-hmm. Fourth generation. And I'm serious. That place Mikey went to was the best. They made etouffee just like my mama.
I bet her gumbo was good, too, huh?
Oh, boy. Her gumbo, her jambalaya, red beans and rice.
My mama can't cook for shit. Never could.
Must be why you ain't much
Once you're out of here, go see Cassandra at the Pierced Heart. She'll help you.
Look at her. What's up, Grandpa? I guess you're terminating your never
mind. What I tell you? Oh, spread the word. Any woman needing help should go to the Pierced Heart.
Thank you.
Whatever
Kill him.
Brother, calm down. You have to use a lighter touch is all.
Well, what am I supposed to do? Fucking animal acts like I'm the one who got him hooked on skag.
Don't call for you beating on him. Look, the one thing the old nigger who was running the holler had going for him. He kept his people in line and didn't rock the boat too much. Wish fucking Rich would do the same.
Yeah, well, I ain't gonna bow and scrape to no nigger just to sell a little dope.
How'd we lose him? I found him.
Somebody.
I see him.
We have to get out of here.
Shit, yeah.
Come here. No.
Get where he can't see you coming.